If you've ordered full fibre direct to your premises, here's what to expect from us and what you can do to get ready to be connected. First of all, you might notice our engineers working nearby. Don't worry, they're just busy making sure our network is ready for you. Whilst no one needs to be in for this, a decision maker needs to be present when we install your connection. Your broadband provider will agree a suitable installation date. We will call you on that day so you know when to expect us. The first thing we will do is agree how to get a new line into your premises. So before we arrive, please think about where you want us to drill a hole from outside and where you want to position your router inside, near the hole and close to a double socket. This will help keep any additional disruption to a minimum. We might also need to drill an extra small hole or two outside to work safely on our ladders. It will really help us if you can clear some space for us to work. And you will need your new router to hand when we get there. We'll run a fiber optic cable from a nearby telegraph pole or underground to a small junction box on an external wall. From there, a much smaller cable will be run inside to a small powered wall-mounted unit that we will plug your router into. Finally, we will test your full fiber connection on one of your preferred devices to make sure you are totally happy, so you can start making the most of a faster, more dependable connection than ever. Openreach, connecting you to your network.